Hello everyone, welcome back. This week we are going to be practicing weather and we are going to learn four kinds of weather. We're going to learn sunny, windy, rainy, and also cloudy. This is the first one. Look at this picture. It's a sunny day. Look at the sun. It's so bright. On a sunny day, I can wear a shirt and also sunglasses. Look at the second one. It's a windy day. Look, that boy is flying a kite. When it's windy, there is a lot of wind. On windy days, we can wear a light jacket. Let's look at the next one. Look at this picture. It's a rainy day. Look at all the rain. On rainy days, we need to wear a raincoat and sometimes we also need an umbrella. And let's look at the last one. It's cloudy. Sometimes when it's cloudy, it's a little bit cold. Look at all of those clouds. On a cloudy day, you can wear a sweater. Okay, so now help me to practice the four weather types that we're going to learn. Sunny, windy, cloudy, and rainy. Now, I need you to go to the next video so you can see what we're going to do today. Bye!